Nuttyitonline.com/livewire.
I gotta wonder if dads or people with this style body are gonna jump on it like, yeah, that's the ticket. That's what I've been
doing. Of course they are. What do you think? I'm all about it right now.
How much belly do you get with the dad bod?
Like, good question.
How much belly
I did a Google image search of dad bod. Like Seth Rogen. You ever see him with his shirt off?
Dad bod.
Like a dad bod.
Dad bod.
It's kind of like,
Jason,
you know.
Jason Siegel.
Dad bod.
Yeah, dad bod.
Dad bod.
Lol, you got dad bod.
Yeah, I got dad bod.
Dad bod.
I'm past dad bod. I'm a fat
mess. I even
mess.
Have the chest hair
hot
to
mess.
Add to it. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't have any hair. I'm hairless, but
who else
really,
got...
I would think that you were hairy.
No hair
smooth.
Whatsoever.
Smooth as a baby's ass.
Wow.
I think with your dark hair, dark skin, I would assume that you had hair.
Look at his chest.
This is au naturel.
Look how nice that is.
That's insane to me. I think that anybody who sees you with dark skin and dark hair would think that you were hairy.
It's like a marble countertop. Look at that dad bod.
Huh? Yeah, that's impressive. I would not have guessed that.
I am ape-like.
Let me see here.
I wouldn't have guessed
Wendy,
that.
Wendy, drink and dance.
Oh, yeah. Let's go, guys. Take it off.
Oh, my God. Look at Melzer.
Wait. Why are you wearing a sweater under your shirt?
I am. I'm wearing a sweater.
You need like a gold chain.
What are you thinking? I've got like a starter set.
I have like
Fisher Price, my first chest hair.
You're good. You're good.
You know what else I found? She says she wants something to eat, the little one.
Yes, yes.
And then they don't eat it.
Right, and then you got to eat it. Right.
I'm eating like triple now because you want fruit snacks? Oh, yeah, fruit snacks. Yeah. And then I open up a couple packs of fruit snacks. I don't want it. So I'm like, whatever. They're just fruit snacks. And then next thing I know, I've eaten three packages of fruit snacks.
If you think about it, that's really how you get the dad bod when you have kids because you're taking in probably an extra 500, 600 calories a day when your kids don't finish their meals.
Yeah, I just eat it all.
You know, you want some chicken nuggets? Here you go. Oh, you only want one? Okay, I'll have the other four.
I'll finish it off. You're having a juice box?
You want your string cheese? Here, you're only going to eat half that string cheese? I'll eat the other half. Yeah.
I mean, hell, we took it one step farther after he had newborn baby Stella. We were just drinking her Similac and having that.
That was delicious.
It was not
white
delicious.
Rush. That Similac is not delicious. It smells like a doody.
Yeah, it does. We were making Similac white Russians in here, and we got trashed on baby formula.
Oh.
Line three, Mark, Germantown. Good morning.
Morning, pals.
Hey there, tough guy.
Hey there, pal.
Hey there, smartass.
Hey, I got the granddad bod.
Describe a granddad bod to me, you old bastard.
White legs. I got the flip flops with the black socks.
Oh, that is a mess.
I got the shorts pulled up to my nipples.
Yeah, the granddad bod.
Granddad bod.
I got the sunglasses. I got the sunglasses where it looks like I'm going to do some welding.
Those giant sunglasses. Yes.
Oh, yes.
StudyItOnline.com.